The FBI agent whose gun accidentally fired in a Denver bar has been arrested. Denver police say Chase Bishop turned himself in today. He was booked on suspicion of second-degree assault. The 29-year-old agent was on vacation and off duty when his gun fell from his waistband after he did a backflip. Bishop tried to pick up the gun and it fired, hitting a man. That man's lawyer says he was seriously injured but will be okay. Bishop will be in court on Monday.